What's the school say?
Myers?
All right, guys, the workout we're going to take these people through today is the top strength program, and thanks to you. Reverse squat ladder. Us other guys, you know, we need about an hour and a half to get the body loose in a hoodie.
And then we can start.
Good. Live in the burn.
Come to the top of these reps. Squeeze like this.
Squeeze up.
So what is the room warmed up?
250 on the bar.
Watch your knees. If your knees are buckling, let's help you. If your knees start to buckle, open up.
You can
kind of
change the weight you're sliding to kind of approach the different goals. John's going for movement competency.
Everyone has blind spots when they train. Everyone. We all get caught up in what we're doing. We want to run away from the rep. Drive your heels down. Squeeze your back.
Actually, let's just get a close-up of it.
There's some chicken in there. That was a little snack.
That brings us to a really, really good point of today, is pre-workout nutrition.
I think the two staples is your protein source and your fat source. I like bioavailable coconut oil and a white fish because it's easy to digest. It's a challenge for body to digest it. And I believe that carbohydrates are kind of a situational macronutrient when you train.
I spread out my carbs and my protein and my fat throughout the day. Just the timing, kind of what I want to eat, when I want to eat. Before workout today.
Back to me.
Woo! 90%, 515, final two reps. We're looking to stay more vertical.
Tend to go really deep. Okay.
First installment of many of workout group workouts here at the Top Strength Project. Stay tuned for the next one.
So, catch you later.